CDSL becomes first depository to open 6 crore active demat accounts. Central Depository Services India Limited CDSL has opened more than 6 crore 60 million active demat accounts. CDSL is the only listed depository in the country. Commenced in 1999, CDSL facilitates holding and transacting in securities in the electronic form and facilitates settlement of trades on stock exchanges.